Hello everyone, this is Puppet. Just taking a break real quick to show you Baythier's talons, which are these on his back. You get them from defeating Baythier in the Forgelands, I believe. The stats are right here. The special ability, pretty much, it just, when you hit a person, they catch on fire, and they stay on fire for a good bit. The damage itself is quite low, but when you hit a person, such as doing the dodge and then the jump attack, or dodge and then attack, kind of thing like that, it does 3 of the damages, which I think is normal, but then it does like 6 of the fire. But besides that, you get them probably around level 10, you can use them at level 15. Highly recommend them because they are very good. Thanks for watching.